For me, of course, it's a very simple answer. It's because the harpsichord is the instrument I play best. And then, of course, I had to make the decision, what harpsichord? Do I record it on a historical instrument, similar to one that Bach might have had at home in Curtin in 1721? Do I record it on a copy of a German harpsichord of that time or of a later date? In the end, I decided to do it on my one harpsichord that I've had since 1982, which is actually a copy of a French model, but it has its own very distinctive sound. And somehow over the years, it's a long time since 1982, we've become musical partners. And sometimes it's almost as if the instrument will play for me. It makes a lot of colours. And I decided, with that deep relationship, this was certainly the one to use for my Bach recording.